There's some bluegrass music here, right? Well, this next piece does have the word bluegrass in the title. But that may be all it has in common with bluegrass. It's called Bluegrass at the Beach.